Yeah, puddle. Yep, there's only a little bit of water. And you guys will find out why there's a little bit of water. Alright, so... let's see, there's somebody that we have to talk to. Actually, I did talk to them, I believe. Yeah, it's gonna be our next stop. Okay, so it's gotta be, yeah, actually I think it's someone that's up here on this this house, shack, whatever that is. Yeah, this guy. Exactly. Oh, okay, that's where she's at. Or the spirit. Let's check out that monster. Let's see. So we're about to get into a little battle here. Beautiful looking bird. Yeah. Yep, but we gotta fight this thing. Alright, oh, that's right, and I forget he shoots at me too. I gotta wait for it to come down. Oh! Wait, you can grab the arrows? Oh, but I didn't get that one in time. Damn it, it burned out. Alright, just gotta wait for the right time, and there we go! So only have to do this two more times, I believe. I'll shoot some more arrows so I can get them, please. I could definitely use them. Oh, is he already gonna come down again? Nice! Get him! Oh, okay. Guess that was it. Cool. Oh, yeah, actually, I remember the... oh. That's right, I remember when I fought him the first time. Actually, the second jump attack that I did was just a regular jump, and I didn't even, like, hang on to the bird and, you know, started attacking it. So that's why it was three times before. Gotta tame the beast. Yep, let's use this guy. Yeah, I remember this part from the Wii version, and you actually had to use the gamepad. You had to, or not the gamepad. I'm sorry, the Wii remote. You actually had to point it on the screen wherever you wanted the bird to go. This time we only used the analog stick. Or actually, I think that's how it was on the Wii. There was like a little reticule on the screen, and you had to point it wherever you wanted the bird to go. I believe. I'll have to check on that. Could be wrong. But I thought I remember seeing a reticule on this part on the Wii version. Oh, hurry up. Yeah, I don't want to get hurt here, please. Did not want to get hurt. I don't want to use that fairy. Oh. Make a left. I seriously hope I don't get shot here. Alright, but so far so good. So far so good. I think I'll go up. Thank you very much. Oh god. Oh, whoa! Alright, right there. I see the light. Alright, there we go. Not too bad.
You come to bus, do you want your puppy? Come, my step.
I have an idea where it's at. It's getting cold, yeah. That's one of the reasons why there's no water, because it's cold. Well, you guys will see why. Oh, let me see. Wait, what place is this? Boat rental cabin? Huh. Okay. Well, we can't do that at the moment. Oh, wait, we actually don't have to talk to her yet. Forgot, it was when we come back here again in a bit. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that cold in a second. We're pretty close to getting rid of that cold and getting some water in that lake. Alright, so yeah, let's head on down. And there we go. Yeah, Zora's domain is all frozen up. And yeah, we're gonna do something about that right now. As soon as we get to like the base, I guess. Just gotta get all the way to the top. Let's check it out. Okay, so okay, there's not much I can do right here. So yeah, I just have to go up. Alright, so let's see. Get rid of these flying turds. Ah, of course they're not dropping anything anymore. Alright, sit on up. Let's go. Yeah, for this part I gotta be very careful. I don't wanna go too fast in certain parts or certain jumps that I'm about to do. Oh! And that's why. Wait, can't climb this? Guess I gotta break through that. Yep, there we go. Alright, it's gonna be right here, I think. That I gotta take my time. Yep. Oh, that's why. Ouch. That hurt. Oh, that sucks. All right, let's try that again. Yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what not to do. So, yeah. Damn. Thought I jumped at a good time. But obviously I didn't. Yep. All right, don't fall off, please. Because I think I can still take falling damage. Take your time, BD. Oh, same thing happened last time. Yeah, I guess that's supposed to happen. I'm not sure. That kind of worried me the first time. I was like, whoa, hold on. Oh, right. Wait, let me take care of the one that's, like, by himself over here. Get him out of the way. Since these other two are closer to each other, might as well get them both. Come on, get closer. Boom! There we go. Mm-hmm. we're going to be using that warp.
Break one thing wrong, we repair that.
And, the Zoras? Yep, there they are. Yeah, we gotta thaw him out. And there's only one thing that we can use to be able to thaw him out, and we kind of saw it earlier before the second temple. All right, so yeah, let me see. I think there's much over here. Yeah, not much. All right, so let's go ahead and warp. Or wait, gotta. There we go. All right, so we want to go back to Death Mountain. Here we go. All right, so actually I should probably heal. Yeah, since I'm here, I could use that. I could actually use the hot spring. Yeah, just in case, cuz I don't remember, like, you know, how much more I have to do until I can, you know, like, use a spring or whatever. But since I'm here, I might as well use the spring, to be able to heal. Because, yeah, of course, I'm playing it on hero mode, so you can't get any hearts. Other than the pieces of heart and heart containers. But this will work. There you go. Yeah, I don't think these guys still see me, I guess. Still can't see me. Alright, let's go ahead and get what we came here to get. That's this big old rock right here. Alright, let's take it back to Zora's domain. Here we go. Alright, there we go, so everything's back. Well, I guess back to normal. Actually, no, wait, I think this area is still, well, it's still covered in twilight because of these little black squares that are flying around, I guess. Wait, what happened? Oh, right. Pretty messed up. Yeah, the protection of water. That is something that I'm going to be getting soon. Going to be working on getting that in a bit here. Gotta do a few things before we can do that, though.
Well, you probably can walk.
Yep, that's not gonna work. Can't even see me anyway. Alright, so let's go. And we gotta return back to Lake Hylia again. This time there's gonna be, it's gonna look more like a lake now, so. Yeah, we got that part fixed. Sounds like a good idea. All right, here we go. Man, that would have sucked if everything was slow and ice. Alright, let's go meet up with the spirit. I did not want to read that sign. It's kind of funny how there's a sign for the spirit right there. Alright, so yeah, I'm not sure if we have to do this again afterwards, but, yeah, I mean, this is the last spirit, but I think we might have to do something like this again, I'm not sure, I can't remember. Actually, I didn't know that. Wow. Dark insects, eh? We have to do something about that. Call an exterminator. Alright. The final cloud of... the final cloud of twilight. Yeah, even though it's the last spirit... Trying to remember if there was something else where we had to get more tears. I can't recall. Actually, I think... Don't we do something like this in Skyward Sword as well? Like, collect some tears? Or something? Actually, I just remembered about that. I don't know. But yeah, we'll see what happens. We'll see, as we advance through this game, we'll see what happens. So I really can't remember. It's been 10 years. What? How the hell did that even get him? What the hell? Alright, so that's one, and let's see, looking at the map here, there's another one over here, somewhere. Oh, really? Okay. Alright, let's see, I got this one last time, I believe, because this guy didn't want to get too close to him. Got close to this guy, though. Let's see. Oh! Man, I thought that wasn't gonna be close enough. Thank God. Okay, now we got that out of the way. Let's go this way, I think. Yep. That's about right. Oh, hold on, don't want to fall off. Hey, I think this one was the one that was underground. What the hell? Wasn't underground this time. Alright, so now we go... Well, let me see what's over here. Maybe I might get lucky and get some rupees. Hey, there you go. Just one, but whatever. Better than nothing. Okay, so now I gotta go all the way to the other side and get the next one. I'm actually gonna do some flying once again. Yeah, you can kind of see it over there. And I guess this guy's looking at the insect. So yep, let's go take it out. Nice. Ooh, let's see if we can get some goodies here. All right, good start. Nope. There we go. Come on, give me five or... Ah! All right, whatever. And what does Midna want? Just that? Yeah. Yeah, we actually have to use the monster bird. All right, so yeah, let's go ahead and do that. So I gotta be very careful in this part, because if I miss a bug, I have to go all the way back and do this again. But if I hit something, if I hit the side or whatever, I can just start over. But yeah, I wanna try to get them in the first try, so here we go. Alright, that's one. I think there's three. Yeah, there's three. Well, there's two now, but still. Wanna get them all. Get them all in one go. Not have to restart like I did the first time. Well, if you start over, if you have to go back, you just have to continue where you left off, so you don't have to get, like, all three of them again. Just gotta start where you left off. With the insects, I mean. Oh! That's what I was afraid of. Oh, yeah, that's where I hit this thing to be able to go back. Oh, I don't want to dash! Oh, nice! Alright, there we go. Yeah, because I think... I can't remember. I think eventually it flies away, I believe. And I think that's why I had to restart, because it flew away or something like that. Alright, but we're good. We got all three. I just gotta try to make it to the end without hitting something. Yeah, that was all of them, right? Let me make sure. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing in that little mini-map there, and I'm looking at the map on the gamepad, so... Yep, looks like we're good. Okay, so there's gonna be one right here. Now we gotta talk to this girl. Or listen, I guess, and then eventually that'll trigger the bug. Alright, let's take it out. And I'll take that. And I'll dig around here too. Oh, whoops. No. Alright. Yeah, let's see now. Oh, actually, I have to activate the Howling Stone over here. Almost forgot about that. See if I don't mess this up. Yeah, I messed up already. Damn it. Alright. Oh god, how did it go again? Okay, wait. So it's... No, no, nope, nope, nope. Try again, try again. There we go. Yeah, we'll meet up with him later. Not too much later though, but pretty soon. All right, so let's continue what we're doing here. Let's head back up to Zoro's domain. Or actually, do I have to talk to these guys? Let me see.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay, actually, we are going to be taking that path soon. Not just yet, though. I got to get the bugs. Got to get the remaining bugs in this area. And yeah, there's actually one in the Hyrule Castle area. I think it's only one. Something like that. All right, let's see. We got two down here. So let's go over here and get this one first. There you are. Come on over here, big guy. Or little guy. Oh, damn it. There we go. Okay, now let's get the one that's over here. Oh. Thought I had to do some jumping there for a second. Nope. Yeah, I think that one was about to go underground. Actually, I just remembered, isn't there some... Oh, nice. Hey, there you go. Even though it's just one rupee, but still, getting... Got a few of them there. Let me see. I thought... Yeah, there's some chests here. Well, there's a chest here, and then I think there's another one on the other side, I believe. Let me open that up. Alright. Not too shabby. Let's see. I guess now from here we have to head on up, but... let me see. I think... Yeah, like I said, there's some more chests, but... I have to go out of the way to get them, I guess. Oh, gotta watch out not to touch that. That's just it's ice, so yeah, I'll actually take some damage if I touch it. It'll actually freeze me. All right. Oh, nice. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and start going up. Yeah. did I see that other chest? Was it... Oh, wait a second. I thought I went up here for the next... Oh, guess not. Alright. Thought this was gonna lead somewhere. But yeah, this is where we want to go. Okay, there it is. That's the one I was looking for. Oh my god. I'm afraid like I'm gonna press A to jump instead of opening up the chest. Alright, 369, baby. Yeah, we gotta keep going up. Nice and easy. Okay, I think it's right here where I can go off track, I believe, or... Oh, wait. No, I gotta keep going up. What the hell? What was that? There we go. Okay, so... I go this way... Oh... Damn it. Ah, let's go. I forget if there's another chest here or something. Let me see. There's nothing over there. I think... Wait, where does that lead again? I forget. Hold on a second, I gotta have a look. Does that just take us back to Hyrule Field? But we can't really... Yeah, it does. Where am I exactly? Oh, I'm on the north side. Huh, alright. Yeah, I'm like far north of Hyrule Field right now, so... Actually, I actually forgot to look for this place, like, where we just were right now. I'm not gonna look at it right now, though. I'll take a look after after I complete the next temple. And... Oh! Great. All that for 1 rupee. Yeah, and I guess from here we can't go back, unfortunately. Nope. No trigger, nothing, so I gotta jump down and do this again. Yeah, and actually I did fall on accident, and I did take some falling damage, so... Yeah, you want to be careful with that jump. Actually, I got some more rupees as well. Yeah, same as before. Cool. So I guess it was a good thing? I guess it was kind of worth it? Alright, so yeah, now this time we're going to go all the way up. And no more distractions. Alright. Come on. Almost there. Oh god. Wait, I think I actually did fall off this this place. When I jumped to the top here, I think I fell off. I don't know, maybe I'm just thinking of something else. But alright, let's see, we gotta go inside. That's where we'll find the next one. There's only one in this area, so after that we gotta head back to Hyrule Castle. Let's see, and this next one's up here. Okay. Let's bring him down. Ooh! That was a bad idea! Little bastard! Don't do that again, please. There we go. Should have waited. Good thing we get our hearts back. Alright, so... Let me check out the map real quick. Yeah, next one is in Hyrule Castle. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but that's the only one that's on the map at the moment. And we still need two more. So, yeah, there's gonna be something special that we have to do for the last one. Something special indeed. And it's a special insect as well. As you guys will see. Alright, but yeah, now we gotta head back to the castle, so... We gotta take that little path that the two Zoras took earlier, and... Yeah, we should end up pretty close, I believe. And, yeah, I'll just run across here. I guess it's a little bit faster. Yeah, the current isn't taking me anymore like it did earlier. There's gonna be a lot of current here, though. And I wanna jump over here. That's the way to go. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, once again, I'm just gonna skip these guys. They weren't really giving me much last time, so. Yeah, I don't wanna have to fight them. Oh, the scent's still there. Okay. I wonder where that boulder was that we saw earlier. Maybe it's that path that's straight ahead over there. Or I'm talking about that wall that was sealed up, I guess, that back in Zora's domain. I wonder if that's where that path was. Maybe that's where it leads to. I don't know. Could be. Oh, there's a little wolf buddy up there. Can't do anything at the moment though. Gotta be just regular old Link. Oh! Of course, another battle. All right, let's get these bastards. Can I get all three? Is this guy gonna get close enough? Oh, wait. Oh, damn it! Ah, damn it. Well, at least I got all three, but still, I took a hit. Oh, man. Well, I'll get some of the health back, I guess, once I get the next tier, but. Well, for the last tier. It's gonna be a big problem. Nah, I mean, I should be alright. I'll just have one heart less. Because I think I only get one heart from one tier of light. So, it should be alright. As long as I do what I did before the first time, then I should be alright. Oh, jeez. Alright, so let's head south from here. And I think that next bug is gonna be near the bar. No, wait, not yet. It's gonna be right over here. If I can take him out. Wait. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Ah! Oh, great. This is perfect. Oh. Yeah, I only get one heart back. That's cool. There it is, Lake Hylia. Yep, that special one. Oh man. All right. Well, I guess. Actually, I didn't do this last time. Well, I didn't warp right away. I should be able to warp from here. Oh wait. Wait. Okay. Good. Yeah. Let's just warp over there. Yeah, it was like, as soon as I got out of the Hyrule Castle, I was like, wait, why don't I just warp over there? Yeah, I was wondering if it was going to work here, and yeah, sure enough it does. That could have saved me some time the first time. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay, so let's head on over there and prepare for battle. We got a little bug over there. I don't know if you guys saw that, but yeah. It's gonna be a little one. But hopefully after this I should be able to heal up. Yeah, this is the last tier that we need. Thank you. Yep, that's a big one. Alright, so just gotta wait for it to come down, and here we go. Okay, maybe it was this one where I have to attack it three times. Alright, just gotta watch out and avoid it. Where'd it go? Oh god. It's not good because I can't see him! Oh! Ouch! Oh! Oh my god! How many hearts did that take away? Oh, that was bad. God, that was so bad. Oh! Okay, I just gotta try not to lose the target. Away! Get away, get away, get away, get away. Yeah, here we go. This is what I did last time. Just kept it in my sight. I messed up by not doing that. Whoa, don't jump back like that. Alright, this should be it. This should be the last one. Come on, come on. Please let it be the last one. Yep, there you go. Now we just gotta get on top and do that little attack. Man. I just want to point out, I just wanted to demonstrate how much damage this thing does. That's what happened there. Oh, that sucked. Just give me all my hearts back. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you.